cats hang out with witches quite a lot. That's not it. The thing about cats is they're always looking at you, especially if you're asleep. Some cats pretend they're not looking until you're not looking. They are not to be trusted. Some cats scowl because they are wearing imitation fur. They feel inferior. Some other cats look at you straight on so that you don't drink your drink or make love, but keep thinking that cat's looking at me straight on. But all cats do the same. They look at you, and you look out and in. A cat is not a conscious. I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is, and send thin dreams.